Hey everyone, and welcome to a new video where I'll be showing you how to properly take down the Cyclops without getting our faces smashed in, alright? So, let's imagine we're here in survival mode, okay? We're wearing our sheep armor, got it? Now, this sheep armor is supposed to prevent the Cyclops from attacking us, right? As long as we're wearing it, theoretically, it shouldn't come after us. As you can see, it doesn't care at all because I've already attacked it. Even so, you can see there's still a certain distance between us, right? From here, I need to get much closer for it to react, okay? For it to start coming towards me. In fact, I think... Okay, yeah, it's got me now, see? So, here are some things to keep in mind, alright? If the Cyclops grabs you, like it just did to me, what you need to do is shift, got it? Let's eat an enchanted apple. By the way, this armor is the shift disguise one, okay? Since I've already attacked this Cyclops, he doesn't care about me at all, but this is how you craft it, okay? This is the crafting recipe, and basically it would serve us... Now I'm going to explain what it's used for, alright? But primarily, it would help us go unnoticed. If we wear this entire armor set and sneak, the Cyclops won't attack us, okay? Obviously, the armor isn't necessary. In fact, I'm going to take it off so you can see it doesn't matter, alright? It's simply about using the tools the game gives us and adding more fun to it. So, do I recommend having good armor? It doesn't matter at all, okay? What I want you to have is a bow and lots of arrows. Everything else is irrelevant to me. So first of all, as I said, in case the Cyclops catches you, I'm going to let him catch me. You have to sneak, you have to crouch, okay? Because if it bites you, you die, got it? You have to duck and run if you can, alright? So sometimes you can and sometimes you can't, alright? I think once it catches you, you're pretty much dead every time, okay? So... This is where you're going to spawn, got it? Cyclops spawn in taverns. And here's the first pro tip of all. The Cyclops won't chase you in the water, okay? And when I say it won't chase you, I mean it really won't chase you. Second pro tip, don't hit the sheep, alright? Because the sheep will make him angry. So, if I, for example, shoot at the Cyclops... Oh, this bow doesn't work. I need the regular bow. If I shoot the Cyclops in the eye, okay? Theoretically, there it is. It's going to start chasing me, see? So if I jump into the water, the guy won't follow me in the water, got it? Just so you know. So, theoretically, well, there's no beach here. Theoretically, if you hit him in the eye, the guy goes blind, okay? What does blind mean? He goes blind and can't come after you. There you have it. Let's see, you have to hit him right in the eye. From the looks of it, this guy doesn't care about anything, huh? Well, maybe it's just bugged, and that's all there is to it. I've also seen that snowballs work, so we're going to use those. There we go, let's get 16 of them. And if you hit it in the eye with a snowball, right? Theoretically, it should go blind. For some reason, the game doesn't seem to care. I'm going to activate F3 plus B to see exactly where I need to hit it. Sorry for being in the way, okay? I'm going to try to climb up here. I don't have any blocks or anything. If you climb up here, you'll see the Cyclops. Theoretically, if you hit it in the eye, you see it has like an external hitbox. If you hit it in the eye, it should theoretically go blind. As you can see, it doesn't seem to care, right? So, well, there it is. There it is, see? It's finally gone blind. I guess it has some resistance. So, once it goes blind, as you can see, it's just standing there. We literally can't do anything. It can't do anything to us. So now we just keep shooting arrows at it. So, that's effectively the prototype. Shoot arrows at it while you're in the water. That's all there is to it. Plus, since Cyclopes usually spawn near beaches, this is really, really good advice. Just keep shooting arrows at it until you finally kill it. I mean, you'll kill it eventually, right? And, well, just so you can see, I've enchanted the bow with power 5, and there you have it. I killed it using only arrows. I didn't switch to creative mode or anything like that at any point. See? I just enchanted the bow and that's it. So yeah, it's that simple. I hope you found this helpful. I didn't even use up a full stack of arrows, so you won't need that many. Anyway, see you in the next video. Bye-bye.